To be frightened. There are strange birds in the world, so why not strange people? Ah, look, here is the lovely maiden. You, daughter of the Queen of the Night.
Queen of the Night? Who are you?
A messenger of the Star Flaming Queen.
My mother? Oh, joy. Your name?
Papageno.
Papageno? Papageno. I remember having heard your name often. So you know, my good, loving mother.
If you are the daughter of the Queen of the Night, yes.
Yes, I am.
I'll soon find out. Eyes black? Right, black. Lips red? Right, red. Black hair? Black hair. Yes, it is you.
Let me see. Yes, it is my portrait. But how did it come into your hands?
I will tell you. I went early this morning to your mother's palace. Just as I was about to hand over the birds, I saw someone standing in front of me who called himself Prince. Now this prince so impressed your mother that she gave him your portrait and ordered him to set you free. His decision was just as quick as his love for you.
Love? He loves me? Oh, say that again. It feels so good to hear the word love.
That I believe, because you are a girl. But come, where was I then?
You said love.
Oh, of course, love. That's what I call a memory. Come, your eyes will be bright when you see the handsome youth.
Well then, let us go. But suppose this is only a trap. Suppose you are an evil genius of Sarastro.
I, an evil genius? What are you thinking of? I am no genius at all.
Friend, forgive me if I've offended you. You have a tender heart.
Oh, certainly I have a tender heart. But what good does it do me? Sometimes I feel like ripping out all my feathers when I think that Papageno hasn't found a Papagena yet. People like us have their gay hours, too, when they would like to have some fun.
Have patience, friend. The gods will be kind to you. They will send you a wife before you even think.
Oh, if they would only send her soon.
Which no